I placed the scanners. Do you have a fix on the shock drum?
Collating the scanner readings now. Ah, no wonder the sensors couldn't find it. It's beneath an abandoned mining complex. I'm sending the coordinates and the shock drum's deactivation code. Everything depends on you now, but we'll be here if you need us.
If I fail, Tatooine gets destroyed. You don't want to be here for that.
All due respect, Master
Jedi. Got it!
If this planet and its people die, I wouldn't be able to live with myself. Hope to see you again. Heron out.
Greetings, Jedi.
Uh-oh.
I am Lord Praven. My master seeks retribution for his son's death.
Uh-oh.
I must give it to him.
If all you want is my death, why destroy Tatooine?
When my master learned you were here, he demanded I activate the shock drum. You'll destroy this entire world. I know you've located the weapon, but that won't be enough. I changed the deactivation code.
If you can change it, so can I.
Further tampering with the weapon will cause a catastrophic explosion. You need the code I possess. Come, face me. If I win, I've done my duty. If you win, you'll have the new code. Whatever the outcome, we will battle with honor. I await you at these coordinates.
I leveled up! Where?
Okay, so you know the big shock drum thing that's gonna destroy the entire planet?
Yes.
So, funny story. Yeah, for sure the Sith dude has it, and he changed the deactivation codes, and we know where it is, but he wants to challenge me to a duel right now. What about you?
Right now? Why is he challenging you to a duel? That's not very Sith-like.
Well, he says if I win, I can save the planet, and if he wins, he gets to destroy the planet.
Yeah, okay, that's a trap. What kind of Sith makes a deal like that?
I don't know, but it's...
Oh, actually, what a jerk.
What a jerk. We're talking here.
Alright. I have to get some... Okay, so the Jedi Master went to the Jawas.
Okay.
And was all like... You should rule the galaxy! Make war machines from your sandcrawlers. And they were like, okay. So they broke down their sandcrawlers and made the war machines, and the Jedi just left.
Oh.
And now they don't have any sandcrawlers, and I kind of killed the war machines.
Oh.
So now I'm helping them get parts to fix their sandcrawlers.
Oh, I see.
And then they're going to give me a secret message from the Jedi to that guy at the hospital.
Oh, gotcha. All right, fair enough.
Which happens to be right here.
Oh, convenient.
So, yeah.
This place isn't very big, then.
Right? I mean, for such a huge world.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. We gotta return to our...
The Jawa?
The Jawa.
Okay.
The Jawa.
Jawa.
The Jawa.
Jawa.
The Jawa. The
Jawa. Jawa.
Whee! Woo!
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Yatta!
Yatta!
Yeah, that's all we had.
Yeah. That's that's about it.
That's it.
Nothing else to see.
Just go ahead and stop recording.
Yeah. Game over. Game over.
Game over, man.
Game over.
I believe this is what you wanted. I am quite honored.
Thank you.
Look, they gave me a Jawa cloak.
They gave you a Jawa cloak?
Yeah, he gave me a Jawa cloak. Isn't that nice of them?
Yeah, that was nice.
Yeah.
Are you trying to blend in?
I'm gonna wear this until we go away, and then I'm gonna take it off.
Okay, Oh, it's great!
Oh my god, it's so comfortable!
You look so good! Wow!
Oh, thank you!
Oh man, that material! Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so itchy!
Yeah, get it off! Oh. Oh my god, there's bugs! There's bugs on it!
What?
There's bugs on it!
Oh my god!
Okay, don't worry. Theron's healing you. I think that kills bugs.
I destroyed it.
Okay, good.
Oh my god. Whew. It was nice of him, but... Wow.
Cleanliness is not part of their repertoire.
Apparently not. So I have to go back to... Yeah, I have to go back to the guy...
Let's teleport! Oh, damn it.
Where do you have to go?
I need to go past the town, so it'd be faster if we went and did yours and then moved to where I need to meet that guy.
Rod. Agreed. Let's teleport to that town.
All right.
To this town. The outpost? Yes, the outpost.
Yeah.
You're so slow.
I'm kidding. What?
You're so slow.
So, out of character, it's really cold in my room right now.
Uh-huh.
And I have a candle going to, like, warm my hands.
Why don't you just turn the heater on?
Because that would require me going down and turning on the heater.
So you lit a candle.
Yeah. To warm me. For warmth.
You're a genius, you know that?
See, normally I have, fingerless gloves that do the trick to heat up my hands, but I lost them last year, so I don't have them right now.
But I decided to, quit the Grease Lightning crew, and,
Hey, they were rainbow color. They were sweet.
Apparently, when you're a jet, you're not a jet for the rest of your days.
Hello there, Jedi. Would you look at this? They let me walk around the clinic. Soon they might let me cross the street by myself.
Oh, don't get your hopes up.
Any luck finding Master Ares?
Will you take a look at this holo recording?
What's this? A message from Master Ares? I know this encryption. Shouldn't take... long to crack. Oh. There. Here to see what he has to say?
Yes. I didn't hand it to you for nothing.
Rowan, you've realized by now that I've left those most resourceful of creatures, the Jawas, in pursuit of greater things. I came to Tatooine to discover the secret to life. Not its creation, but its ongoing survival. How do some species thrive while others fail? A great darkness is coming, Rowan. And to withstand it, we must know the answer to that question.
He chose a strange place to start.
Like I said, he saw something in those critters. He had such a way with them.
I believe that the Jawas, whose enduring civilization thrives in spite of Tatooine's harsh conditions, would answer that question.
Their technological prowess is quite the achievement, though their ability pales in comparison to my own. I wonder why he abandoned them.
But during my daily meditation beneath the pillars, I saw a vision on the cave wall that showed me the error of my assumptions. I now know the true original people of Tatooine, the warriors whose knowledge I will use to stem the coming darkness.
What is he talking about? Who are these people he's gone to?
You really want to find this guy, don't you? I don't get it. Sounds perfectly sane to me. Master Ares used to take lights out to a cave near the rock pillars at night and meditate. Sounds like that's when he had his vision. Yeah. You're a Jedi, man. Maybe you could do the same thing.
Visions don't exactly work that way, but I should have a look at this meditation site.
You can use my old tracking flares as lights. The cave gets pretty dark. Just be careful out there. Rumor is sand people are getting riled up. Don't let them catch you with your lightsaber sheathed.
It's easy. All you have to do is push a button and then... boom! You got a lightsaber.
I push a button and boom!
You get a level up!
One level behind you.
Well, if he's not gonna use the bed, I'm just... What? I mean, he doesn't want to lay down and rest, but, you know, some of us do.
Oh, stop it.
His bed's comfy. It's like stones and spikes piercing into my back. Wonderful. Ready? I feel sometimes that speaks louder than words, just staring and then running away. Alright, so we both need to go to the same area.
Yay!
Oh, thank goodness. I gotta fight a Sith and you gotta do some meditation shit.
Huh, somehow I think I get the better deal on this.
Yeah. Correction, I need to go to an obvious trap and you need to...
Okay, correction, we need to go to an obvious trap and then we need to go meditate.
Yeah. I don't know, it doesn't sound like my kind of meditation though. I mean, I like the dark idea, but it needs more, I don't know, like fire or something. Fire.
I'm not gonna answer that. If I could cure you from this speeder, I would. Sometimes I think that's what Robbie's trying to do. He's trying to cure the mind. Something wrong there.
Something doesn't seem right.
Heal. Ironic, coming from him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
Probably.
I'm gonna get you.
Probably.
Get you.
Ooh, look. A outpost.
Ooh.
Ooh, and I got mail I need to check real quick. So let me quick get that.
An out the post.
And this.
Outposted.
Nandeskarabikun. let's see. I sold some shit. I got money.
Oh, sweet.
Oh man, I'm selling all this crap. Oh, yeah. This is great. All right.
How much money did you get?
I don't know. It just told me I sold it.
How much did you sell it for?
One was like 74,000. Another one was like 45,000. Another one was like a couple thousand.
So you can probably get more class abilities.
Mm-hmm.
Or not class abilities, the boost.
Yeah.
The boosts! You know what? I'm actually going to get one more to start trying to catch up to you.
That's probably not a bad idea, actually.
Hang on, let me make sure this is actually... So let me go... okay, so right now, my thing is going to give me... 113 exp. If I do this... For 125 cartel coins... It's going to give me... Still 113? Hang on. Let's just give it some time.
Okay.
Because it's possible it doesn't actually work during this time period. You know, the 12 times XP.
That's true.
But, like with whenever I increase my XP boost, sometimes it takes a few minutes for it to actually register. So we'll give it some time.
So which way do we need to go? Let's go, I think up this way and then it goes around?
Sure. Let's do the Sith thing first because, core of planet exploding probably quite slightly more important.
I mean, he's probably be like, where is she? And I'm just gonna be sitting meditating in the dark.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Kinda don't want the Jawas to... go to war or whatever happening, but that the planet core goes, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Kind of pointless.
Ooh. Let's go.
My mount. Oh.
My mount! With my special eyes. Okay.
Oh. I still got this.
Whee! Ooh, this is...
ominous.
Yeah. He really knows how to pick him. Lord Previn, where are you? I'm here to kill you. Or you're here to spring a trap upon me. Like, no!
Oh, look at us, completely unsuspecting.
That's
what
right.
Was that?
Oh, what? Okay. Okay. Alright. Do you hear the Gregorian chant, or is that just me?
That's just you.
Alright.
It's kind of sad. I wish I heard it.
It'd be funny if he just fell.
I sense your power. Now I understand why Tarnis was no match for you. His death was my failure. I should have trained him better.
The other Sith I fought were full of hatred and arrogance. In you, I sense regret.
My family is true Sith. My only passions are integrity and honor. I welcome the end of your kind. The Jedi obsession with my people's extermination must end. Your lust for revenge will destroy this galaxy.
Tough guy.
Whatever you've been told about us, it's a lie. We'd gladly stop fighting if it meant genuine peace.
I'd like to believe that, but I know better.
Come.
Let us end this. Die well, Jedi.
Do you want me to stay back? Is this kind of like a...
No, yeah, sure.
All right. Have fun. Go
hey,
get him.
No. Okay.
Hey. No, we just... Come over here, Theron. Theron.
Coming.
He actually said coming. It does kind of seem like a an honorable one-on-one duel, so...
Yeah. I'm all about that honor.
I just a little bit of... I'm just, don't tell it there.
Yeah, you go get him. Woo! You got this. All on your own.
Heals. I'm all about the heals. You don't have to fight, but you can heal.
No, I don't need to heal. You got this. You're doing fine. See?
Oh yeah, you're right. I'm doing fine. You're right. I got this. God, he is a toughie. Whoa!
Got it's fine. Go get him.
Hey.
I believe in you. Totally not cheating at all.
Sorry. It's not cheating, it's just using a health potion that happens to be the form of a human.
That's all I am to you, huh? Human health potion. It's nice to know.
I think that's quite the compliment. I don't know about you.
It's nice to know.
Is he dead yet or what?
Oh no! Whoa. What was that? It's like a rock just jumped out and hit him in the head!
Wow! How did that happen?
I have no idea. Weird. That's, the Force must hate him. That's all I can think of.
Shh, Theron, don't say anything.
Such skill. So much power. Impressive.
So many rocks.
You could kill me. Why hesitate?
You could have killed the scientist and those Jawas at the shock drum facility, but you didn't.
They were not warriors. Their deaths would have been pointless. Darth Angrel commanded me to destroy the shock drum code. He wanted you to die in failure, no matter the outcome here. I will not tarnish my honor with petty tricks. You've earned better. The code is yours.
You've done the right thing.
Darth Angrel ordered that Master Kuix suffer greatly before her death. I wish I had disobeyed that order as well.
If Master Kuix is still alive, I will save her.
I left her incapacitated next to your weapon. If they haven't already, the ultrasonic vibrations will eventually tear her apart.
You scum! You should die like that!
There is nothing more to say. You won our duel. Finish me.
You may serve the Empire, but I won't kill you. You don't deserve it.
Then honor demands I surrender to my master. He will do what you cannot.
Look at what your honor and duty has led to. You don't owe that maniac anything.
You could kill me, but refuse. Not out of fear. But compassion. the things I was taught about the Jedi. Were they all lies?
It's never too late to turn from the dark side.
Me? A Jedi? Impossible. Your order would never accept me.
Actually...
Jedi believe in forgiveness, not hate.
Accepting a sworn enemy into one's ranks without fear, that is strength. I accept your offer. I'm too wounded to aid you, but I will surrender to your people. Now hurry, save this planet.
I want a Paragon hug action. I think we need a little bit of a light side hug here.
Ah, I thought that might resonate with you a little bit.
Yeah.
But ever since, I'll never be a Jedi. That's not entirely true. It's,
Yeah.
Proud of you. I was actually worried you would kill
me. The deactivation code for the shock drum, but I have the new one. I'm on my way.
It's a little too close home to home.
My family are in terrible danger. They followed their droids to the mining complex. I tried to stop them, but they were determined to help you.
Brick, no!
Brick just sent an emergency holo. He says there's something called a sand demon at the mine. It's attacking them.
Some sort of creature?
That beastly predator is the only thing that hunts great dragons. Those are massive. Brick doesn't stand a chance. Please, you can't let anything happen to Brick and his family. Save them and stop the shock drum. Hurry!
Well, I guess the shock drum's keeping us from the doldrums. Oh!
Hold on a second.
Our legacy class boosts don't actually help at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Lame. See, you thought you thought I was gonna kill him?
I thought it was possible. Like, you know, sometimes you get angry.
Yeah, but I mean, like. He was different.
Just saying. Proud of you.
Thank you. Do you think it would be too soon if I invited him over to the ship for, like, I don't know, tea and brunch? Do you think he would like that? Before we go to the Jedi Enclave, I mean, and...
I don't think you're suited for each other.
What? No. Not like that. I just mean, like, you know...
Just saying, I don't think that would work.
You really don't think so?
He's so red.
Yeah, well, if I take off this stupid cloak, I'll be just as red as him.
This says the guy who has a crush on a pink hologram. Wow, we are pathetic.
Serious issues, don't we?
We do.
We just want to be loved.
Where are you? Come on.
I accidentally in the heat of the battle turned off my sprint mode.
Oh, nice. All right. Okay. Not activate. Oh, okay.
Not, okay, that's fine.
Off the cliff.
No, not off.
The cliff. Ow.
Or.
Yes, off the cliff.
Okay. Woo.
Woo! Ah!
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Off the cliff again? No.
Maybe we should just kill them.
Yeah.
That's the Jedi thing to do.
That's right. Oh god, Kira attack.
Oh yeah. Theron, do stuff.
I was like, why is she just standing there?
Did you put her off? Were you fighting him all by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh.
I turned her off. I turned her to passive.
I didn't realize that.
I'm all about honor.
Yeah, but you did it all on your own. That was really impressive.
Yeah.
Didn't need healing or anything. It was great. Good job.
Yes, and by the way, thank you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just cheered you on. Theron's like, but I... Theron!
So do we need to go down here?
Yes, I believe so.
Oh. No! Oh, I lived.
Way to go.
I was gonna jump and then, like, I just slipped.
Alright, let's go in the cave. Are you still in combat?
Yeah.
Where's Kira?
I think she's fighting him.
Just go, make her passive. She'll come to you.
Okay.
There you go.
Nah, hi, Kira.
Might need to heal a bit.
Yeah, he's coming around. Coming around the corner, here he comes. He'll be coming around the corner when he comes. He'll be coming around the corner. He'll be coming around the corner. He'll be coming around the corner when he comes. And we fight him to the bottom and the brain and
You don't say.
He's taking a sweet time. Oh, wait, here he comes. There he is! Hey, champ! Hey, champ! You did. Alright, let's go.
I was kind of hoping the rock would take him out, like he comes all the way just to get a rock to the face. Oh, joy.
This cave isn't that dark. Ah!
Excuse me, I seem to be having some sort of weakness due to the force. I think maybe our desert guide just has really bad eyesight. It's so dark in there.
Yeah.
It's not that bad, actually.
The lanterns certainly help.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest here.
It's like he's walking in and his eyes are closed and he's like, it's so dark.
I don't even know how he survived this.
My god.
When he said the darkness is coming, I thought he meant the cave. But my that was god. Like, caves don't move.
What the actual hell?
You Jedi, you're so full of mystery. No, I think you're just an idiot. I think that's what's going on there.
Yeah. I'm saving you!
I levitated him and then force blasted him away. Jeez. Woo. Right, where do I need to go?
This way.
I just need to go up here. Let's try and avoid these guys.
Okay.
These petty people. I mean...
Ooh.
Where'd I get the torch?
Yeah, how did you do that?
I don't even know. I don't even know where this came. I just had it in my robes.
Okay, be careful.
Hey, Robbie's just got all these things in his robes. How'd that get in there? No idea.
Okay, let me try something. What if I do this? Yes. Yes. Hot!
Yeah.
I'll leave it to you.
Have fun with that. You really notice intricate carvings on the pillar. The carvings depict four scenes. The first one shows the world very different to the Tatooine of present, a lush and verdant. Second is a disaster. Tatooine turned to sand. One of the original four species died out. Another, the Jawa, flees the shelters. The third and the fourth brave the desert. The third scene, a great battle rages between the third and fourth species. One you recognize as the Sand People. The other you do not recognize at all. The Sand People are victorious. The fourth scene shows them ruling the desert warrior kings. Phone call.
Jedi! Did it work? Did you see Master Eris' vision?
Shouldn't you be lying down?
Yeah.
It was glorious. The Force revealed its secrets to me.
No. No.
It was glorious!
Really don't like this whole, the Force did everything. Dude, I read some symbols on a wall, man.
Jedi,
it wasn't the Force.
Did it work? Did you see Master Eris' vision?
Look, when I blew those doors open, that was the Force. This was called comprehension skills.
What Master Eris saw wasn't mystical at all. It was a carving made by the Sand People.
A carving? Now, Master Eris never mentioned a carving on those walls. What did it show?
Let's see if I can explain this.
I'm listening.
And then I said, those really are my shoes.
The oldest group on Tatooine? Doesn't say much for progress. Still, I bet none of them get the sand rot. I have a hard time believing Master Eris would do anything so cockeyed as working with the Sand People. At least the Jawas are good for droid repair.
And being adorable.
Yeah.
He said it himself. He saw the vision on the wall and went to find the ultimate warriors.
Wait. What did you say the symptoms of this thing were? Delusions? Paranoia? What, violence? One group of sand people has been unusually aggressive lately. Normally they stick pretty close to their camps. I'm not saying I think Master Ares is behind it, but maybe it's worth looking into.
So where would I find these sand people?
There's a farm and settlement out at Malcolm's Dunes that's been reporting a lot of sand people activity. I'll meet you out there. I know some of those folks, and I can help your investigation.
I thought you weren't supposed to go out into the desert.
Says who? Bunch of doctors never set foot outside of Anchorhead in their lives? Besides, it'll do me good. Don't care if it kills me. I'm tired of being an invalid.
Can I force persuade through a hologram?
Yeah, I know, right? That seems pretty dumb.